Got it going?
Mm-hmm.
Come stand right here.
No, I can see it perfectly.
You see the bomb?
Yep.
So it's August 6th, 2020, 75 years here in Wendover, the Enola Gay, where the flew at it. It was here. So this is the officer's club. When I had the dinner, I sat in Tippett's chair. So this was handed to me by Saduko's niece, given to me. Recycled as they came here and presented the paper crane. Jim did an interview with me. By the way, it's Andy Warhol's 92nd birthday. So, there you go. Got your Warhol shoes on. All right. Here, come on. Let's get a shot in here of the folded paper crane. I want to get a picture of the folded paper crane.
Kodak kit. Here's how they did it.
Right here. So Hermes gave me this for my work on Fukushima. I got a hold of it. That's a real one.
Why is it all torn up with that one?
This?
Yeah.
It's been through a lot. Here, stand back and I'll just flip the can. So it's the 75th anniversary of the
bomb. Who is she?
She wrote the book. She folded 1,000 paper frames. She got leukemia after the bomb. She
oh, that lady that folded so many paper frames.
She died. So, that's one of her paper frames right there.
What about the other ones?
They're from the Peace Vigil. So is this, recycled ones from the Hiroshima. All right.